Two people were seriously hurt in a crash involving a tow truck. Police say a pickup collided with a tow truck on West Sawmill Run Boulevard near Crane Avenue tonight. A woman was thrown from the pickup and critically injured. A man driving the pickup is in serious condition.